What's good, YouTube? It's your boy YPD Walls back with some NBA 2K content. As you can see, I'm looking up at the board, man. The big bulletin board, whatever, flat screen, whatever you want to call it, projector. And you see that it says 25% off. To take it an additional 25% off. So that means that's in the Foot Locker store, by the way. For people that can't read, you know what I'm saying? Some people just can't read, you know what I'm saying? Them are some big words. Foot and Locker are some big words to people. But anyway, you know, it's 25% off anything at the Foot Locker store, shoes. You know, I know a lot of y'all guys, you know, may be struggling with VC issues. I'm going to go to this Fresh Squeeze, get my extra practice, you know, drink my lemonade juice. I think that's what it is. You never know. You got juices and berries, so he can mix a combination. It can be just about anything. But right now, I think I'm going to the Foot Locker store. You know what I'm saying? I'm not gonna buy anything. I'm finna do a little bit window shopping, you know what I'm saying? So it's just to show y'all, I guess it's just to show y'all that everything's 25% off in this thing, man. You know, won't they you know, 2K need to do, they be trying to get 25% off on these clothes and all of that, man. They need to have a double, a triple, or quadruple VC day. That way, you know how they had a double rep and stuff like that. That way you can win and all that, you know what I'm saying? And you can triple and quadruple your earnings. But anyway, I went into the Jordans, you know what I'm saying? My contract is with Jordan, so it really wouldn't do me no good to actually try to make the video on the Jordans. So I backed out, you know what I'm saying? But I then went to the Nikes. And you can see the price of the Nikes. You know, I'm just clicking on random Nikes. These are not actually Nikes that I would purchase. You can tell the actual price was $1,500 of those, but they selling it for $1,125. You know what I'm saying? So everything, man, is 25% off, man, you know, so when you get a chance, man, make sure to stop by, you know, man, take advantage of the opportunity they present, man, you know, even though, like, since the video game, people say 2K's trash and all that stuff, it is what it is, you know, and, you know, take advantage of everything. You see the original prices of everything, which is scratched out and gray, and you see the price now. You know what I'm saying? Honestly, I think that 25%, you know, hey, you should make it 50 or 75 or something. Anything, you know what I mean? But hey, we ain't complaining, you know what I'm saying? I know some people ain't got the VC to be just going into the store, coming out with 100 kicks and stuff like that. People ain't balling on the game like that. You know, they trying to, I guess, upgrade their player, get their fits together and all that. But when you get a chance, man, go to the Foot Locker, man. Check it out, man. NBA 2K giving 25% off everything at Foot Locker, man. I'm out.